In this video, I will show how to remove this page border in Microsoft Word document. So once you try select, so you are not able to select this border. So to remove, click on this design tab. And here select page borders. And select this first option in border on, then click on OK. Select borders, none, page border, select none, and click on OK. So this is the method to remove page border in Microsoft Word. Select this design tab, page borders, and here the simple border, and here the page border. So select none. As we can see here, preview. You can apply for this whole document or any particular page. Then click on OK. So thanks for watching.